Premiere Pro Beta can save you countless hours when editing YouTube videos with the text-based editing and improve your audio with the built-in enhancer. Don't believe me? Well, we used it to edit this video you're watching now, and it made the process much easier. If we haven't met yet, my name is Mikus, and today we will see how you can improve your workflow with these new tools. All right, let's get into it. Text-based editing makes it as easy as copying and pasting text. This is great for talking heads, so you can just go through the text and already notice which text could have been better. And it automatically detects filler words like and allows you to delete them each individually, or delete them in bulk. It can also detect pauses. You can adjust the minimum length of a pause in the options menu and then delete the long pauses. Of course, sometimes you need to leave some pauses in to keep the video, well, more natural. So you might have to go through the clips a bit more thoroughly, but they make it easy for you because you can just select the filler word or pause and it automatically jumps to it on the timeline and selects it for easy editing. This could really save time in your video production, but take note that it can have some trouble with other languages. Probably most of you have already heard of Adobe's Audio Enhancer. It's an AI tool that can help you remove background noise from your audio and make it sound more podcasty. I have used this for most of my content. So this is how it sounds without any effects added in post-production. You can hear the room being quite echoey, right? And this is how it sounds when you use the enhancer. But previously, to use the voice enhancer, you had to export your audio, upload it, adjust it, then download it, and then put it back into your sequence. But now it is built into Premiere Pro Beta. You just have to select your audio, open the Essentials sounds panel, and click the Enhance button. This will also give you a progress bar to estimate how long it will take. And when it is finished, you can adjust the amount of enhancement in your mix. Also, Premiere Pro Beta automatically tags your clips as dialogue, sound effects, etc. And it offers you the appropriate tools for each category, so editing audio is easier. This was available before, but you had to manually assign a category to each audio clip. For example, for dialogue, it offers EQ, loudness auto matching, and other audio tools. Both of these Premiere Pro Beta tools can really improve your editing workflow and save time in the editing process. So if you're interested, the links are in the description. And if you are already subscribed to all of the Creative Cloud apps, then you can just download it under the Beta Apps folder in the Creative Cloud desktop app. But if you just want to try out the audio enhancer, well then check out this video where I show you the standalone version of the Adobe Audio Enhancer. All right, I will see you in the next one.
Beta, Adobe Premiere Pro Beta, Adobe Premiere Pro Beta. How do you actually pronounce it?
Ciao.